waste any time, Gene.
Not at all. Oh! Oh! We know about the bad blood, the animosity that exists between these two men. And a lot of frustration right now being vented by Sergeant Slaughter to the delight of this capacity crowd. Oh, what a beating!
Control as he goes to work with that swagger stick, and he is marking up the Iron Sheik. And nothing can stop it. This is the boot camp match. Right in the throat. The helmet still in the ring, the field helmet. That also can be used.
Apparently, the sergeant hit home because he nailed the Iron Sheik in the throat. No holds barred, anything goes.
Notice.
Oh, to the face, to the face. On their feet. We have got a war.
Oh, he headbutted him with the helmet on.
Listen to this crowd.
Look out, slingshot.
Oh! Talk about your action. This is it.
Onslaught by Sergeant Slaughter as the Iron Sheik has not had one bit of offense so far in this matchup this week.
Man, oh man alive, I have never in my life seen anything like it. Big forearm to the upper torso of the Iron Sheik, whipped into the turnbuckle.
And Sheik is a tough cookie, Gene. He can absorb a lot of punishment, as is evident. Reversal.
Whoa.
Slaughter right over the top rope. He never touched anything. Went right to the arena floor. Sarge is down. He may have whacked that steel railing with his head and face as he went over there. As the chant goes up, USA.
Soon, let's go back if we can. Hold on. Let's stay with the action. I want to show you what happened earlier.
Oh.
There's a chair. No.
Oh. Right across the spine and back.
He'll never get up from that. Let's see what happened earlier on. That whip out of it. Here it is. It's a reversal, actually, on the part of the Iron Sheik. Here it is. Up over the top rope. And after that, the Iron Sheik back out on the arena floor. Two count. Out of the concrete.
Fans on their feet in unison, this capacity crowd, as the Sarge is taking some vicious punishment out there on its arena floor, and he is hurt as well. And the Sheik is just devastating as he continues his onslaught. Back into the ring now, Sheik reaching into his tie. He's got a strap.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
He's whipping the Sarge.
No. Where did that belt come from?
He took it right around his waist, Gene.